strengthen our supply chains. And I want to emphasize, I think we talked about this back in March, the follow-through on everything we do.
Today, to say a few words, and then that I'll turn it over to the Secretary.
Jose, thanks a lot for that bit. And they are continuing to work on that on the council,
which we think is essential. As a matter of fact, our point of view, it is the...
And I can think of that a year ago, we had a dinner here.
That when President Biden first announced the America's Partnership for Economic Prosperity, which we did at the Summit of the Americas, to drive our hemisphere's inclusive economic growth, the countries around the state.